Hi, my name is Viola Brown. Welcome to my channel.
AKA Nail Cover Lover, let's get started. Guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a Christmas or a winter gnome for winter with MVP acrylics and glitters, and I'm going to be using number 2, which is homemade eggnog, and number 6, which is icy blizzard. All right, and I got some colors over here on my frog palette that I'm going to use that match all these colors to make my gnome. Okay, guys, I found my little cupcake liner. I'm gonna use some She Modern glue gel because I want this to be predominant on this blue. This is the old She Modern glue gel. But I don't wanna waste it, so I'm gonna use it. Focus is the MVP acrylics anyway. I'm gonna put this in here for a flash cure, probably like 15 seconds, so it's not done. Okay guys, I'm gonna apply these number 2 and number 6 to each one of the nails except for the ring finger. Then I'll be applying a PND top coat, and I'm just gonna get off of here and let you guys watch and speed it up just a little bit. Okay, here I'm applying the PND to the ring finger so I can hand paint my gnome on, and I will be using white and all the colors that's in my palette. And the number two, which is homemade eggnog and icy blizzard with the white and stuff with my gnome. So that's what I'll be doing here.
Okay, here I am going to be applying a top coat to all of the other four nails, guys. Okay guys, here I am getting ready to start painting my gnome. I hope you enjoy. And if you're new here, please hit that like and subscribe and click that bell shaded in for future uploads. And welcome to the family. And for all of you that have been here with me, thank you, thank you, thank you. I love each and every one of you so, so, so much.
first off, I'm going to try him in a mat. And if I don't like him in the mat, then we're just going to do him in a shiny.